Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Yuni Kartika from PBI1. I want to review about Korean film. I didn't know a whole lot about this film. This film is action, fake it, and has some great character. This film tell about the story of a group of illegal immigrants smuggled into the Gundang region of South Korea. They are placed in a container. Inside the container, one of the immigrants is a carrier of a deadly virus and is also very contagious. And the child went to the center of the town of Gundang and then met with a little girl named is Mire, who gave the child food. Mire is daughter of Dr. Kim In-ye, who is a specialist in flu bird. Soon thousands of people in Gundang are infected with every hour with deadly virus, which can kill people within 36 hours after infection. Knowing his daughter is infected with a virus, In-ye is panicked and has to find a cure immediately. Actually, the blood of illegal immigrant child contains antivirus that can cure. And the first to recover after a transfusion is Mire. The tension is increasing on the Seoul border when South Korea soldiers trap people who want to break out of the Gundang city, while on US war planes are ready to drop bombs. I think enough. I'm sorry for my mistake. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.